And some, like this one, they become a part of you.
Dead kids, mutilated bodies. It's all so horrible. How do you do it?
Irish statesman and author Edmund Burke once wrote, "The only thing necessary for the triumph of evil is for good men to do nothing." This job isn't just what I do, it's who I am.
Is it worth it?
For every life we save? Damn right it is.
Absolutely, it's worth it.
I can't imagine doing anything else.